Hi everybody, welcome to another Configure Manager. I'm Dr. Lyndon Dada, and today we're going to watch how works the badge feature. When you work on a workflow, sometimes you want to know to which node pack a node belongs. You can do so going to Configure Manager menu. On the left side, you will find the badge option. You can choose different options. The known option will display no information on top of the node. You can choose the nickname option. It will display the pack node nickname. In this case, the preview bridge belongs to the impact pack. You can choose the ID nickname option, which will display the node pack name nickname plus the ID. The ID is very useful for developers. You have two extra options, which are nickname iBuilding and ID nickname iBuilding. In this case, it works the same. It said that all building nodes won't display the nickname, where the custom nodes will display the nickname. Same here with the ID nickname, iBuilding. You can see that we have the node nickname and the ID on the custom node, and for the building node we only have the ID, node nickname. I hope this feature will help you work better with Configure, and I see you soon in the next video.